Nice squish. Hi, welcome to Uber Micro Repairs. On the healing bench today, we have a Series X console. This console is not displaying. So let's turn him over and take a quick look at that HDMI port. Okay, so we got the HDMI port here. Here's the insert that holds all the pins. And on this edge here, as we can see, we've got all the pins lifting off. That's not good at all. And if we tilt it slightly, this edge here, I can actually get the end of the tweezers in this seam. That shouldn't be like that. That should be fully closed up so it looks like the cable's been in and then it's gone and bent down, which has then separated the port and then damaged about 5 or 6 pins right at the end here. Let's get this guy apart. Let's get the HDMI port off, get a new one on there, reassembled, fully refurbished and tested. You guys know the drill. I'll speed run the disassembly. There we go, we've liberated the board from the shell. We've got the HDMI port here and now we can work on it properly. Let's have a quick look at it under the microscope. That's a good view. That side here, all these pins flapping in the breeze. Should look like that side, but it looks like that. And there's that split in the casing. Get tweezers right in there, that's no good at all. So this port needs to be replaced. Let's get on with that. We'll be right back. Console is apart. Port has been removed. On the screen there, bottom one is the damaged one, top one is the one going on. Let's get on with that. Okay, so the port is soldered in, apart from the four anchor points. We can see right there that there is no solder in them anchor points at all, because I can get the tweezers right the way down both of them. We have the pins here, all soldered. I will touch them up with the iron in a minute. However, did you notice those anchor points at the very front? And they ran here, and then there was a few of them across the front and then one there. So without the four main anchor points, watch this. I can move the entire thing, look, including the heavy metal base, all around by the port. That's how important those front anchor points are. So let's get these pins tidied up, get everything clean, flip it over, and get these four anchor points soldered up. Move on to getting those anchor points soldered. And that is the port installed. As always, it's a rite of passage to get some solder on the ground plane there. That's pretty much unavoidable if you want to do this port properly. I'd rather get a little bit of solder and then clean it up afterwards than have anchor points that aren't properly soldered and then the port comes adrift in the customer's hands. I do try my best to keep this ground plane clear, but again, that's just a cosmetic thing and my own personal preference. So we'll just give this a quick inspection under the scope, and we have all the pins there fully soldered. We've got some good penetration of solder here. We can see it on the other side of the board. We've got here, 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 and here. So that looks really good. So we'll just quickly check those front anchor points. And we have them here, the front. Just about seamed down in there. And if I wiggle the port, there's no movement whatsoever. Those are all soldered all down the front there. So this port is done. What we need to do now is clean up the APU. Let's check that out. That's super crusty and rock solid. So let's get that all cleaned up, get the console together and tested. Now the APU is clean, we'll give it some McLovin with MX4. We're all clean, we're ready to marry these two things together. Nice squish. Again, fingertips only. The tighter these are, doesn't give it more clamping force. You just screw these down until they bottom out. It's the spring that does the clamping force, not the screws. Looks good. So that's one fixed Xbox. We've replaced the HDMI port. We've put a new thermal compound on it, assembled it, tested. That's ready to go back to the customer. If you have any issues with consoles or controllers, please give us a shout. The link is in the description below. As always, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Take care.